So the sloths that we rescue, we bring them back to my house, which is now a temporary shelter. And so there's animals all around my house, inside as well as outside. I'm going to show you the animals inside then, which are the tree-toed sloths. This is Lucas. Lucas is a tree-toed sloth who came in with the 2012 rescue. He's now 2.5 years old. He's basically ready to be released. He sleeps a lot and he likes to sleep in the burglar bars. This is like a tree branch. So these are the two babies. This is Girsi and this is Andrea. And as you can see, they're eating now. Yeah, making a lot of noise when they eat. This is Bas. This is what they do in the forest. They just hang out. He's just enjoying himself. He's so relaxed. It's just amazing. You know, they poop once a week, which is actually ideal.
It's like a meditative moment.
Well, it helps a lot because otherwise we would have poop all around the house. I don't really like keeping them in cages, but others I need to keep in cages outside.
So this is Chewy, and she's a two-toed sloth. She loves to hang in the sun in the morning. I just gave her a piece of pumpkin. She really loves pumpkin.
So this is Moppy. He's been a bit wild, and that's why we had to separate him from Chewy, because he likes to play. So we rescue sloths because that's our main rescue animal, but we also take care of other animals that are from the same order. So this is Artie, he's the giant anteater. His mother was shot when he was a pup. This is Jade, this is another anteater. He's a very sweet animal. So we expect him to be able to adapt again to living in the wild.
Hey, Mango. Yes, you were going to a beautiful forest.
All animals we rescue, we check their health and then we move them on to life in the forest.
I think they will love the forest.
I'm probably the most lucky person in the world that I can share my space with sloths. I walk into a room and there will be a sloth hanging somewhere.
She loves hibiscus flowers.
I can watch them for hours and I feel very fortunate that I can experience that.
Yes, you are. Intelligent sloth.